So I realized that we have a bug on reactrouter.com right now. If I slow down my network and I make sure to refresh everything, disable the cache, and go to the docs page, see a slight flash of the content before it gets styled, which is kind of a bummer. I decided to use the React 19 link component, which is super cool, pulls this up into the head. But the problem is it doesn't know to do that until it's actually started loading that page. And so then you can have this brief second where the style sheet hasn't actually loaded, but HTML is all there and it just looks bad. So how can we fix this? Well, we're using React Router as our framework, so we could do export const links and then pass in all the links that we want there. Another option is to just use Vite. Don't import this as a URL, import it as a side effect, and it'll automatically get bundled. So we'll comment out the link component. And now if I go back and I hit docs, yeah, it looks correct. So that's great. But the problem here is the styles won't actually go away. So to see this one, I need to set up something a little bit ridiculous. So you can see there is this border. And then if I right click up here, this goes to the brand page and the border still exists, which is a problem because those styles don't get offloaded. So I do want the styles to go away once I'm done with that page. There's actually a really nice way to solve this with another feature that comes from React. So React also gives us this preload API. There's also a pre-init one. They're slightly different. The preload just loads it. The init actually runs the script. So what I could do is when you click the link, it'll automatically preload, but then I have to remember to add that to every single link every time you click one, or just make some super link that's like docs preload link, but that seems like a lot of work. Instead, what I can do is just undo everything I had. So we'll get this back to where it was. Add another export called clientLoader, and this will be used by React Router to, first of all, call the server loader whenever we do a client-side navigation. So we're just going to return the server loader. But before that, I can do a preload of the CSS. And this preload comes from React DOM. So now if I give this a refresh and I go to the docs page, we can see I've got the red border, but I didn't have a flash of style, which is great. And then if I right-click and go to the brand page, the red border is gone. So this is basically the React 19 way of doing an export function links.